Hello everyone, I want to show you how to change language in Office 365 on browser. You should go to Office 365. This is office.portal.com. Yes. And sign in, because I have already signed in. And you should go to setting here and change password from here. And after that, you can set a new password for your Office 365 on browser. And you should use your old password. And after that, two times you should write to a new password. Thanks for watching.